Like I said, Pediasure has around 18 grams of sugar, and similar is for a lot of other foods which you're eating every day, but you don't realize the kind of hidden sugar that is getting into your bodies. Like one in every 5-year-old is overweight, or one in every 10-year-old has a tooth decay problem. That is because of the amount of sugar they are consuming. Like there are so many surveys which say that children have like almost approximately 13-14% of their calorie intake comes from sugar, which is not a great thing. So let's look at the common foods that children have and kitna sugar with them. So the ketchup is something kids love. 1 tablespoon is 3.7 grams sugar, and no kids stop at 1 tablespoon. Okay, what about like a donut? You can't really stop a child from having something completely. So the key is moderation. The idea is to educate them in order to help them make the right choices, because you are not going to be able to control what they eat forever. Because once they are of a certain age, they are just going to go out and pick what they like. So the idea is to educate more than enforce something. And of course, everything in moderation is fine. You can't completely stop anybody from having something. So some other foods like juice, a tetra pack, a 100 ml pack has around 10 grams of sugar. A donut has 18 grams of sugar, and I'm not even talking about the chocolate variety. Something like a flavored yogurt has 10 grams of sugar. Breakfast cereal like a chocos is around 9-10 grams of sugar in each serving. So we are not realizing the amount of sugar that is getting into our bodies. It's not only for kids, but even as adults, there are a lot of these foods which we consume thinking that chalo flavored yogurt dahi kha rahe hain, isko protein khaya. So again, we don't realize the kind of stuff we are putting into our mouth. For example, Coke. One can of Coke has 9.5 teaspoons of sugar, 39 grams, which is like a lot. Even if you have like one Coke every month and you live for 50 years, you are having around 23,400 grams of sugar only coming from Coke in your entire lifespan. So that's a lot. When you look at it as a combination, it's a lot, and it's something you don't realize before putting in your mouth. And sugar has a lot of bad effects in excess. So sugar is not something which is required in the diet. It's just something that we have. So the World Health Organization says, okay, you can have 3-5 teaspoons of it because it's supporting life. But anything more than that on a regular basis would actually not be good for you. Good for you. Also, sugar has the same effect in your body that drugs have, because both stimulate a hormone in your body called dopamine, which makes you crave for it again and again. That's why sugar becomes like an addiction. That is like, once you have something sweet, then you just salivate for more. It's like you cannot stop at one piece, because that's the kind of effect sugar has in your body. So once you get used to it, you're just going to want more and more.